The new international president of Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority has donated thousands of dollars to historically black colleges and universities. I'm talking about Memphis native and president of Tennessee State University, Dr. Glenda Baskin Glover, and her donation is local. Good news. The new international president of Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority, the oldest African-American female Greek lettered sorority, is not just seeing pink and green. Her vision is really clear when it comes to education.
I understand the plight of HBCUs and the lack of funding.
Glover has been leading an education for years. From Howard University to Jackson State and now Tennessee State University, she's been supporting historically black colleges and universities for decades. And she took that support to a new level recently. A donation of $50,000 to the sorority's Educational Advancement Foundation to continue the commitment to HBCUs.
It's such a hard time for HBCUs right now, so we're trying to find funding. We're trying to get the good students and remain competitive in the midst of working on a shoestring budget.
Her new initiative, HBCU for Life, a call to action and signature program, promotes HBCUs and encourages students to attend HBCUs.
These are students from Memphis, from this Mid-South area, from the Tri-State area, and we're just trying to make sure they get a quality education.
Glover continuing a legacy of education and taking education to new heights. It's local. Good news. And by the way, Glover is the first international president who belongs to a chapter in the state of Mississippi. And as international president, Glover set a record of raising more than $1 million for HBCUs in one day.